Ms. McCarty, let's be clear here. You want to give $150,000 of your hard-earned money to the University of Southern Mississippi. This is your life savings.
I really appreciate my church community, so I want my church to get the first dime. Well, I never had any children, but I've got two nephews who deserve a decent chance in life. I want them to each get a dime.
Dark, you're gonna make me blush.